Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastion Slot, and tonight we're going to play something a little bit different because, well, it's not Jurassic World Evolution. Basically, we are going to play the brand new simulation tycoon game, Megaquarium. It's kind of like theme hospital and all that, but, well, instead of a hospital, it is an aquarium. The game's getting really good reviews on Steam. I love tycoon games, I love animal games, this seems like a really good mix. So we're just going to give it a go. I've never played it before, we're going to hop into a new game right now. We'll just play normal, and we're going to learn on Sunnyside. Learn the basics here, establishing a small... Oh my god, hello. That's a hell of a UI there, son. You've been tasked with building a small aquarium from scratch here at Sunnyside. Before the investors release any funding, they want to make sure you can handle the basic controls. Complete the objectives in the top right of the screen to prove you know what you're doing. For more information on any objective, blah 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 blah. Okay. Pan camera, look at that. Bam. Orbit camera, I can do that. Shabow! I'm an orbit king, son. Zoom. Yeah. Return to home. Oh my god, the music's amazing. You've unlocked the first round of funding for your aquarium and use some money to get the basic requirements of your aquarium set up. These are covered in new... Okay, let's get going. Build basic tanks. Build things using the build menu on the left. Click the large button with a tank on it and look for... Okay, is that it? Oh! Oh, filters. Oh, look at our little damselfish. Plants, food dispensers. We've got a bunch of stuff. Let's get some tanks. There we go. Attach a basic filter to each tank. I know how to do that. There we go. Oh, this has gone on the outside. That would make more sense, wouldn't it? Attach a basic heater to each tank. Same again. There we go. Add some azure demoiselles. They sound lovely, don't they? Oh, look at his little fins. Flippy, flappy, flippy, flappy. I want to be chill, but the music's kind of like, get me hype, you know? This fish has a quirky habit of eating fish feces. Well, who doesn't, frankly? Okay, that'll do. Add some decorations to your tank, we can do that. Let's get some sea... Can I zoom in? Aha! Oh my god, hello. They're a little beautiful. Oh, sweet. Got like a little walk-around view. Even Jurassic World Evolution doesn't have this. Alright, let's put some a bit of lettuce in. Can't go wrong with a bit of lettuce. Or can you? Some little rocks over there. So is it when you zoom in? Yeah, you zoom in too far and it puts you on onto this viewpoint. Very cool. Okay, let's get the angle a bit better. Oh my god, I've kind of messed up. Right, and maybe this one's just rocky. No, it's not. Hey, everyone loves lettuce. There we go. Build an orange pellet dispenser. They're getting a little bit hungry. I've got to look after my bros. Oh, right, okay. I'm not convinced this has to go in the tank. Build a tool station. Okay, hire an aquarist. How do we do this? Staff look after your livestock by making sure they get fed each day. Later on, you also need staff to blah, blah, blah. Hire staff via the staff window. Open it by using the buttons from the man and woman in the bottom right of the screen. Oh, we're down here somewhere. Anna. Do we like Anna? Let's have a little. Do we like Anna or do we like Ari? Anna? Okay, let's have a look at the stats. Harry's a fixer-upper, Anna's a feeder-upper. Anna cut her teeth on hobby tanks at home, so likes to keep things small scale. Harry used to work in an aquarium shop. Now that, yeah, that seems better to me, I don't know. He's not as fit as Anna, but he is more precise. We're gonna go for Harry. And then open our aquarium. I guess we click here. No idea. Oh, there it is. Boom! Here we go! Sweet! I think... Oh, shut up! Oh, so sorry, guys. Shut up, phone. Yeah. Somebody's yelling at me on Reddit. Whenever a guest enters your aquarium, in addition to the experience to display, they'll award you ecology points, which you use to unlock new animals. Now, one of the things I've heard about this game is that there are a ton of animals in the game. That's definitely the thing I'm most excited about. Experience my world! Pointy nose. Ghost woman. Oh, let's just pause it. It seems to, doesn't it? Cool. Oh, excuse me. Oh, it's all a disaster. Right, so we got our first ecology point. Now we need three of them to get ourselves an orchid dotty back. Cool. So you can see that at the bottom left now. I like this game. This is my kind of game right here. Oh, look how the walls shift as you move around. That's pretty cool. There we go. Okay, pause. Pause. There we go. Expand your floor space. Click and drag. Oh, right. That would make more sense. This one. Expand. Okay, let's just get this whole area over here. Okay. We might need more room if we're going to build a large tank, actually. What about like that? This is costing me some cash. Okay, so they want me to build a large tank. Click and drag again. Hold down the left mouse button when you build a tank to drag it out to a larger size. Sweet. About that. Yeah, looks pretty good. There we go. Practice moving tank. Okay, so click it, and then we click something. It did tell me a second ago. Move tool. Huh. There we go. This is cool. Right, we need a filter and a feeder. Are you in the middle? You are, right. Okay, so this is a slight design problem. So that's going to go there. And that's gonna go there. And we need some orchid dotty backs. Well, I'm not gonna put them in if they don't have some decorations first, right? I'm gonna make them happy. I look after my dotty backs. I'm well known for that. Yeah, kind of. Okay, that'll do. There we go. You may have noticed a set of icons attached to each animal you research and acquired. These are known as animals' care requirements. Failure to meet these will reduce the health of your animals and could lead to death. Now, as somebody who used to work in a pet shop for a grand total of a week, I got rid... You'd be surprised how many dead fish turn up. I had to get rid of so many dead fish. And it wasn't my fault. They just... fish die all the time. Your investors arranged for you to access a new fish called the half and half chromis. Very cool. It's a shoaler. So it needs to be with a minimum number of its own kind, which is 4. Okay. Well, do I have to... I mean, don't I have room for... I think I can put them all in here. I'm gonna try it. Oh no, I've hit my fish limit. I've made a mistake. I've made a terrible mistake. How do I get rid of my fish? Okay, right, we need to quickly expand and get ourselves a new... I've made a mistake. Okay, we're gonna build out here to this side. Right, I'm just gonna go hard or go home. Okay, let's build a nice big tank. Did it go big? Ah, that's big enough, I think. Is that even with that one? No, I want to move this just a little bit to the left, like so. Okay. Right. We're gonna do this. So we need 2 in there. Need to grab these ones. Don't you worry about this, folks. I've got this in the bag. You're gonna go over there. And you're gonna go over there. Okay, now we need to just up the water quality and stuff, and we will be good. You're not allowed through there, humans. Hooray! Now you've got a few different species of fish in your aquarium, and you should be able to rank up soon. Ranking up will instantly unlock new equipment, decorations, and facilities, and increase the repertoire of animals which are available to research. There's more! Huzzah! The higher your rank, the more guests you attract, and the more they are willing to pay to enter your aquarium. Ranking up occurs as a result of earning prestige points. These are earned whenever guests enjoy something in your aquarium, blah 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 blah. Okay, so now we just have to rank up. I'm gonna extend this place out a little bit. Oh, it's like Call of Duty. Killing spree. Okay, so we've got Driftwood Cave, very nice. And we've got a staff door as well. And a King Demoiselle. That's a beautiful looking fish there. Okay, well, let me do my thing. Stop telling... Okay. Alright, so we need 50 points for that one. That's going to take a little bit of time. Let's just extend out there. Now, I'm not totally happy with the layout right here. That's going to need mixing up a little bit. How are we doing on ecology? We only need 35 more, so we're kind of racking those up fairly quickly. And what we can do as well is, of course, get some new driftwood, which gives cave plus 3. I'm guessing different animals have different requirements, but that is an awesome looking piece of equipment right there. Very cool. Very cool. Right, we're going to move this. I like the idea of building like a little staff section maybe, where we can put the tool shed and we can put the feeder and stuff like that. I'm not thrilled about the tank layout, but I'm trying to think of a better way to do it. Can we sell things, by the way? If you can, I don't have a clue how. Okay, well, we're working on a demo cell. What else we got? Oh. Okay, so this is my... We can put in a few more fish. You guys gonna be happy with more fish? I think so. Although it will ruin my tank quality, I believe. There we go. Let's fish it up. Why not? Fish it up, son. There we go. Everyone still happy? No, not the water quality. Oh. Okay, now we need to add another filter. I got ahead of myself, okay? Leave me alone. It was a mistake. Sweet. A timid beauty, in other words, a wimp. Don't house him with any animals with the bully tag. Oh, God, that's interesting. Takes up 2 room. Worth a lot of ecology points. Alright, let me just get some filters on here. Yeah, this has gone... Not how I would have liked, quite yet. Let's make a King Damsel tank. It's only level 1. We'll have to plan out our future ones a little bit better, I think. By nature, I'm a planner, so I'm a little disappointed in myself right now. Oopsie-daisy. Okay, we're going to build the Damsel over here. I think these have limited size. Yes, about there. What I'm wondering is the combi filter... big enough for... I mean, it's just named filter power, right? It's only suitable for the smallest of tanks, but will it work with this? I think so. I think it's going to be okay. Look at that thing. Boom. It's like something out of a James Bond villain film. So, let's get some fish. Arabian blue line dotty back. Okay, I want to try to mix some fish together. Now, are you okay on your own? You are actually okay on your own for now, so we're not going to mess with that too much. We are going to get a driftwood cave, because I think they look awesome. There we go. Let's have a little wander around. There's my new fish. Where's my new fish? Hello? Oh, there you are, you cheeky little so-and-so. You guys all happy now? I know I kind of like tried to kill you briefly, but don't take it personally. I tried to kill everyone briefly. I'm inside you. You're inside me. Whoa, that is one. That is the hippest girl I've ever seen in my life. Oh, she's at least trying to be, bless her. Adam. Is his name Adam? What is your hat doing, son? Oh, whatever. So we're just waiting for our Arabian to unlock. Everyone should be fine. Maybe I need more staff members now? You all happy? Everyone seems pretty chill. Can I look at the... Oh, hello, there we go. Oh, it's a bully. We can't put it together. Aww. I wonder if I can put it in this tank. Well, I've kind of filled it with fish now. Can I not sell my fish? Oh. Oh, I picked it up. Can I wanna kill it! It sounds so mean, but I don't need the bloody fish. Oh, right, okay. Right, we're just kind of honing in on the disastrously messy for this first one. Just as we get used to the basics, I can start to plan out my future ones a little bit better. Okay. That's my first bullyfish, isn't it? That's my first shoaler, that's my first wimp, that's my first bullyfish. The only two that didn't have anything different is these two here. Apparently, I'm hoping we get some like really big animals eventually, like sharks and stuff. I think that'd be really cool. Maybe I'm being an optimist. Right, they took... Okay. We get two of them. That'll do for now. Yellow tang. I love me a tang. They do require a plant and green pollen. That's new. Okay, I'm going to build a little staff area. Let's try that out. I'm going to build it over here. Oh, can I not go that way? I can't go that way. Okay. Okay, we'll do a little staff room behind here. Just want to get used to things, really. Oh, maybe I did that wrong. I didn't think about it. It's fine. I've planned this out. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Absolutely how I plan. Wait, can I unex... Oh, I can fill in. That's what I should have done. Oh, right. I need to get rid of... Okay, this is going to work now. It's not a sell button, seriously. How do I get rid of things? Am I missing something really obvious somewhere? Because I'm not seeing it. Oh, there we go. Demolish. I do love this kind of... Be quiet. You've unlocked the yellow tang. Let's take... Oh, I guess... Higher water quality requirements, so you need more filters or less fish. Different type of food, and it likes plants. Okay, we can do all that. That's not a problem. Let me just knock this out nice and quick. Oh, right. Wrong button. Oh, dope. Be gone, human. I guess that's what you meant to do. That looks pretty cool. Right, let's grab our stuff then. Move it over here. And we need to grab our other feeder as well. Got fish for days, son. Fish for days. There we go. And grab this as well. Beautiful. All right, I want to see him go through the door. I just want to make sure it works. Who's in here? What's this fish right here? Go away, Tom. This is my dotty bag. Right, I'm going to put in a few more dotty bags. I don't want to ruin the quality. So it's 62 of... You see, it's okay for now. Oh, no! Okay. I've got one broken piece of equipment. I don't know where it is. Maybe he's already onto it. Oh, it's this one over here. Tom, get to work, buddy boy. Tell you what, we're going to hire another staff member. Anna, now's your time. Wait, who's evil? Oh, I don't know. Do we like Wade? No, we like Anna more than Wade. I'm a thriving, expanding business, ladies and gentlemen. What can I say? Now, I think what I might be able to do is put the tang... Oh, it uses up a lot of space, though. It's a big old fish, this thing. I think we can put it in there. We might need to add another filter, though. It looks okay. This one's nearly empty as well. Ah, right. We need another filter. Oh, give me a minute, then. Be gone, human scum. The black bar soldier fish. Very cool. Dislikes lights. Cannot be housed in a tank with lights attached. That's okay, because I don't have any. Also requires a cave. For the first time. Very cool. Well, if this gets blimmin' fixed, there's no toolkits in the aquarium. What about this one over here? Oh, does it have to be in the main room? I guess so. That's a little silly, as far as I'm concerned, but whatever. Ba-ba-bum-ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. God, that's a mess of an aquarium, isn't it? Tell you what, we can make it a little bit neater. Why can't I move this? Right, but I... Oh, right. Oh, I can move the whole thing. Sweet. Alright, let's try to get these a bit more... Okay, just gonna do some reorganizing. It's annoying me now. That's gonna go in the middle. That's gonna go there. And that's gonna go there. At least there's a semblance of organization in there now. Okay, black bar soldier fish time. I keep kind of sticking with the big tanks, but maybe we should get another little one. I've been neglecting my little baby tanks. And I guess there's no reason to just go for big tanks? I don't really know. Don't have a blimmin' clue. Expand! I have another staff room. It's cool. Okay. Alright, we're gonna build a little baby tank. Yeah, go on. They use up quite a lot of room, these. I have four, so what we can do though is put two of them in here. And then add the stuff we need. Should really do that first, now that I think about it, but hey-ho. There we go. Don't you worry, lads. Wait, does the driftwood fit? Yeah, look at that. Beautiful. Having the time of the... Oh, hello, I'm inside the world. Oh, oh God. Oh God, the horror. I just want to walk around like a human. Oh, look, it's Squall. What are you doing here, buddy? You should be in Final Fantasy VIII. Stabbing things. And being all emo about it. Which is why I loved you so much. It's still very basic at this point, but we're going to get some more cool stuff. Now we can build benches as well. That's the first time we've been able to build human things. Now, if I was a bench, where would I be? I'd probably be there. Okay, final challenge for this level. So we'll just knock this out. So we're on 55, 54. Oh, it's dropping immensely fast. Okay, maybe we should try a combination exhibit then, because we haven't got one of those. Well, we do, but not like a good one. So we're going to build a new tank. And we're going to put two fish together. We're going to put together the orchid... We're going to put three fish together, because I'm a madman, right? I'm gonna put these three together. Yeah? Let's do it. Oh, it does show you how many fish you have. Oh, we don't have many king damn cells. Can I put in more of these? Into this one? No. This one? There we go. Now the water quality is a little bit iffy. We do need a better filter, hopefully, down the line. That's gonna help me out. Let's just get another combi. Oh, we don't need a combi. Basic filter. Should be good. There are no toolkits in the aquarium. Are you on... Oh, it's because one's out. Oh my god. Right, maybe we need another tool station, actually. There we go. It seems there's always one toolkit, so what I want is my other... I want Anna, whoever they're... Anna, get to work, love! What are you doing? I want Anna to go pick up the other toolkit and get to fixing. Get to fixing! I know we're going to want two in this one, because we're fishing it up. So, let's grab... Which do I like the most? Let's grab one of these. Two of those. Okay. Two of those. Three of those. There we go. Nice little combo tank right there. Let's get a cave, because the caves are awesome. Although I think I may be using them a little bit too much now. I guess that'll be less of fun when we get more stuff down the line. Some lettuce. Can't go wrong with a bit of lettuce. There we go. There we go. Ah, look at that. So, a minute and a half to go. 2 minutes even, I should say, if I learn to read numbers above one. And we will we'll be done with the final challenge. Feeling pretty good here. Feeling pretty good. This game is awesome. A toggle wall button does nothing. Oh, does it lock it into your current perspective, maybe? I think so. Let's have a little wander around. So, your name is Billy Bob Joseph. You walk, yeah, it's a little bit. I'm hoping we get like wall tanks and stuff like that. Because if we're all just sort of flat on the ground like this, it's always going to look a little dull, but I think it's going to look pretty awesome by the end. Let's go check out our multicolored tank. There it is. Look at that. Fishy heaven right there. Bam. How you doing, lads? You good? You're a big, colourful son of a gun, aren't you? Check out my fish. Look at my fish. Look how colourful and big it is. That's a combi heater, you mad woman. I'm wondering if there's a better way we can place these filters and stuff, because at the moment it's a little bit unappealing design-wise. I think this is what it's... I suppose what we could do, and what we maybe should have looked at doing, is... I mean, can a heater heat two things? Like, if I move this tank, for example... I'm going to just try this out. Move that there. Right. I think that can probably work. I think you can probably put a combi heater and then theoretically have, like, three tanks all attached to it. Even four, really. How are we doing? How long to go? No, just 1 more minute to go. Enjoy my aquarium goodness. It's just an obnoxious number of tanks. I wonder what else we get. What's this? Ah, very cool. I mean, no reason for that, but... That must mean we can get taller tanks, right? That's what the stairs are for. They're going to let us get up there. What's this? Yeah, platform right here. Build them at the back of deep tanks to allow staff access. So they walk up here and they walk along this and they drop the... Get off there, you mad woman! What are you doing? It's kind of my bad, I think. Okay, very cool. Stuff to look forward to for the future. What else have we got? Can we speed up time? There we go. That's what we needed. Sugar, 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 sugar. We did! You've built Sunnyside up to be a great little aquarium. People have started to take notice. You've received a job offer to run a larger aquarium over in Northwoods. You continue to build here for as long as you want. This mission will stay in your missions log until you're ready. When you're ready to move on the bigger and better things, let me know. Fortunately, I don't know where the message log is. Oh no. Oh, it's there. So when we want, we can just click that and move on to the next one. We are going to end it there. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. This is a really cool little game. If you want to see more, please do hit that like button and leave a comment down below. Every time I try to do something that isn't dinosaurs, and particularly Jurassic Park stuff, it does tend to go badly, so I'm not holding out much hope. But hey, I don't know, maybe we strike lucky this time. It depends on you guys at home, it really does. Hit that like button, leave a comment, stuff like that. Let the video generate some views and stuff like that. And if it does alright, we'll come back for a part two. And if not, we've had fun with Sunnyside Aquarium. Thanks for joining me, cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. Quick little shout out at the end. This video and others like it would not be possible at all without the support of you guys watching me at home and also everyone on this Patreon page right here who supported me in the last month. If you want to help out as well, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. Every little really helps. Cheers.